From about 12, 18 months of age, he had this really wet, quite moist cough that just was really persistent and wouldn't go away. It was really quite challenging hearing your kid cough, you know, copious times during the day and not knowing why. He'd wake himself up, you know, several times a night and, you know, would often come into our room and, you know, "Mummy, I can't breathe." A lot of people don't know what it is. We have to kind of constantly tell people, you know, what it is and what happens and what he experiences on a day-to-day basis and what we experience, I suppose, on a day-to-day basis, because people have no idea. Bronchiectasis has impacted Ethan's life. We try and get him involved as much as possible because, you know, I would hate for him to sit on the sidelines. That's not what life's all about. And he's a beautiful little boy and I want him to run around and enjoy life and just have the best life. We're just trying to encourage the best way we know how.
I want to be police.
You want to be a policeman?
Yeah.
My hopes and dreams for Ethan. I'm going to get really emotional. just to be healthy. Sorry. Just to be healthy and happy. And to leave mom. And to have a beautiful life.